Hello, I'm Lincoln Chute with the operations section on the Northern Rockies Team 4. We're on the Bull Complex in Oregon. It's September 7th. The fire at this time is 17,201 acres. Give you a quick operational overview. So the fire down here, all over here, we have Papa Division, and we're doing fuel modification along the road. Hand crew up here with chipping, heavy equipment down here. In Division Kilo, we got hand crew working along the road up here thinning and heavy equipment down here to create a box. As we come along Gulf and Delta, what's happening down here is this was a road that we opened up and thinned and then burnt off of a few days ago, and we're mopping that up and controlling, taking the heat out of it. Down in David, down around the corner here, same thing. We did a long road, the fuels work, and then lit it, and did get a spot fire outside the line or two yesterday. Did catch those, about an acre or 2 acres each. Those are all caught, looking really good over there. As you come across the bottom here, it runs into the old Lion's Head fire. The fire is really not moving in that fire from last year, but we are monitoring all the way across over here. When we get into Alpha over here, we got a little more heat here. You can see we're outside of the old fire scar. And so they're coming up these roads, monitoring them. This side's looking really good up to here. Right in this area is where a lot of the heat is right now. And as this fire backs down, we're having to keep a little fire with it with drip torches and just to keep it level so it can't get moving really good. This road's all prepped down to here, ready to go, has sprinklers, hose lays in it, and we're just trying to keep it. This road coming up here in Whiskey, same thing. They prepped this road, they got water on it, and so we really have a big V there to catch this. Using some aircraft to cool it off here and there also. Whiskey also went into the Gold Butte lookout and did some prep work on that. Cabins are wrapped and looking really good. Over in Sierra, that's unstaffed at this time. This is all an old burn over here from last year. So as the fire gets into those burns, they just don't have the fuel to continue moving. That's pretty much the overview of the Bull Complex for September 7th.